You want to name her?
Naturally. We can't keep calling her the child, and the specimen, while accurate, seems cruel. I simply have no aptitude for such a task. Hence, I have tasked all of you with finding a suitable name for the child in my stead. Go to.
Go to.
Well, I hate to brag, but I'm a pretty darn good namer of things and stuff.
Well, that seems ominous.
Let us see here. Bam! Got it! Norami!
No.
What do you mean, no? You got a better idea?
I didn't say that. Why should I have to...
Ha! I found you out, sister. You're afraid, aren't you? You got no style.
I most certainly am not afraid, you brute. Well, she could be,
Shio.
Yes, yes, that's perfect. And precisely what I was gonna say. Thank you, Shio.
You're such a liar. Shame. If we can't think of anything, let's go with Narami.
Shio!
Is Shio already your name?
Yeah, Shio.
Well, it appears this was a vain exercise. The child has already been christened. Very well, then. Shio it is.
What? Come on! You sure you don't want to be Narami? It's pretty cool.
Nope.
Yeah, work with me here!
We'll be right back.
Job. It's stressful and dangerous.
I messed up a lot during training. I admit that.
Let me take care of this, please. I won't disappoint you.
You!
Yes, told ya!
Of course you'd teach her to talk that way. It's positively vulgar.
What? There ain't nothing wrong with it.
Ain't nothing wrong.
Shio, don't listen to Coda. You don't want to grow up to be an idiot, right?
Not an idiot.
How about this? Good day to you, Shio.
Good day to you?
Perfect. Oh, good job, Shio.
Alyssa said, good job, Shio. That's a nice thing, right? When she says, good job, Shio. Alyssa said it was good.
She's pretty quick, isn't she?
Indeed. She's learned so much so fast, partially due to your engaging her like this. Even so, she is much more intelligent than I thought she might be. It's astounding that she survived so long in the wild, all the time having this locked inside. She must have been starving for communication and interaction.
Thank you.
date you. Working hard, I imagine. Yes? Thanks to you, Shio's natural intelligence has skyrocketed. She is nearly at an adult level of comprehension and conversation.
I did really good. Thank you. Thank you both.
Though she still retains some speech patterns. In any case, I asked you to come here as we have a pressing issue. I don't mean to frighten you, but we have no source of food for Shio. Suffice it to say, this must be handled immediately. I had a sufficient stockpile, of course, or at least I thought it sufficient. But just yesterday, it seems I have emptied my coffers. So, that in mind, I think it's time you took her out for a night. A date, if you will. A full 3-course dinner should suffice very well. Good luck.
Good luck.
So explain why the hell I'm here. You can't just force jobs on me.
Ah, so you recruited Soma, did you? Truly proof of your leadership. Well done. I suppose you won't be able to resist now, will you, Soma?
Damn you, old man.
Lovely. Now go forth and feast. I put my faith in you.
Thank you much. Doctor, what's a date mean?
It's a joyous occasion for all.
Sounds delicious. I'm ready for some joyous occasion.
Let's get this over with. I'm made of time.
Focused. Gotta remember how to do this!
I don't need your help to hunt.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him.
is complete. Send the chopper.
Thank you so, so, so much! You saved us all today! How about
you? You wanna go home, jump in the shower,
Sorry.
And then sleep for days.
Yeah, with this out of the way, we've got a whole day ahead of us.
Yeah!
Actually, I think my room could use a cleaning.
Hold on, I'm almost ready.
Start.
Everything
for your
choices!
Origami is
I think you can do this!
Stay on your toes!
still a death.
Alpha 1, burst time is running low.
Objectives complete. Send the chopper.
Thank you so much! You saved us all today!
At least we survived. At least we still breathe.
I wish every mission could be like that one. You know, done with.
Well. Easy work at that one.
Take care of this, please. I won't disappoint you. I was kind of hoping we could talk. Do you have time? Oh, Sakuya made me some borscht, but there's a ton. Care for a bowl? Incredible. Where'd she learn to cook like that? It was just like being home. I'll have to ask for the recipe.